Okay, YouTube, this is question 3b. The sketch in figure 4 shows two points T and S drawn above line XY. Construct a circle to touch the line XY and pass through the points T and S. Measure and state the radius of the circle. So let's try to understand the problem here. We have two points, T and S, S and T, and they are positioned as shown. T is 40 above the XY line, and S is 70 above the XY line. And both are 30 apart. Both are 30 apart. And we are expected to draw a circle that will touch these two points and touch the line at the same time. This is more like a problem that you have where you have two points and maybe a third point somewhere here, and then you're asked to draw a circle. That'll be easy. Just draw a straight line from here to from that point to, bisect each line, and then you get the center of the circle. It'll just touch the 3 points. So we are going to go straight ahead and walk that through. All right. Here we go. The first thing to do is to draw a straight line joining T and S. And this line should extend beyond line XY. So let's give it a line this length. Okay, from this point where TS cuts XY, we would call that point U. Right, we're going to call that point U. So from point U, we're going to cut an arc from T, cut the line at this point, to touch the line at this point, we'll call ST. Let's put this from alphabetical order, STUV. This point will be V. All right. So we will now bisect the entire line SU . Draw a straight line cutting SU at N. An arc to cover the entire length as V. Okay, right there. Now we shall bisect one of the lines ST . So this is going to be the perpendicular bisector of the line ST, standard line there. So the next thing to do is to locate a point here on the line XY that will be will form a tangent to the circle that we're about to draw. So to do that, we shall extend this perpendicular line to U. From U and radius Z, we shall cut an arc to touch XY at, let's say, N. This is the point we're looking for. Which I call the point O. All right. O is the required center of the circle that will touch all points S and T, and at the same time touch the line XY. So, like so, you can easily see it's all touching all sides, and there you go. This is the solution to question 3b.
I hope you find it fun. And if you have any question, please do not hesitate to let me know. So I'll drop the manuscript down below. If you like what I'm doing, please give it a thumbs up and encourage me to do more videos. Yeah, so now let's measure the radius of a circle drawn. So we know what the value is because the question requires to measure the radius. Radius of the circle. The radius is 35, right? So usually you'll be allowed 35 plus or minus 1. Whatever you get within that range, your compass and straight edge, that'll be fine. Thank you.